6 studies showed drinks at top 3 fast food restaurants had fecal contamination. Sometimes, the only appropriate response to a piece of news is, that will probably be the noise you make after you find out exactly what was found at 3 top fast food chains in Britain recently, and the chances are good you've eaten at one of the chain's local American counterparts at some point. A BBC investigation over the summer tested something you probably assumed was pretty clean: iced soft drinks from major food chains. It was a pretty comprehensive test, with multiple samples taken from several different locations. British investigators tested 10 samples at each of the chains for traces of the microbes, explained Business Insider. They found that a shocking number of samples had detectable amounts of fecal bacteria. Yes, those are the same microbes found in, human poo. KFC fared the worst, with 7 of its samples coming up positive for the bacteria. Burger King tested positive in 6 samples, and McDonald's tested positive in 3, Business Insider reported. Remember, this wasn't undercooked burgers or stale fries, but supposedly refreshing iced beverages that millions of people drink. Most people blame foodborne illness on something they ate, but forget that it might have been something they drank. Small amounts of fecal bacteria, again, are harmless, but larger levels of contamination can cause major health problems. Viruses, bacteria, and parasites that get inside the digestive tract usually cause diarrhea. Large amounts of water are lost with the diarrhea, causing dehydration in children, explained the University of Rochester Medical Center. Children become dehydrated much quicker than adults. This can cause serious problems if fluids are not replaced. Of course, a British study might not be applicable to American conditions. However, that country often has more government regulation than the United States, not less. Even its regulation-happy bureaucracy wasn't able to prevent the restaurant's problem. With over 200,000 fast food restaurants in the U.S., the chances are good that the same health risk is lurking in more than a few beverage dispensers on the Atlantic's western side. Other than staying away from fast food joints, what can you do to avoid this problem? It's a smart idea to pay attention to the health inspection results for restaurants you frequent. These are often published in local newspapers, as well as posted in a public area at the establishment. You can also look for warning signs of poor food handling practices. For example, if employees are handling food with bare hands, there's a good chance they're doing the same for the ice, too. Finally, you can avoid ice altogether if you're not sure of the source. That might not be the best option on a long, hot day. But it just might be better than the sickly alternative. If you're concerned about restaurant sanitation, please press the Facebook button to share this article.